another country, another culture. Football is a microcosm of America. All races, religions, and creeds living, playing, competing side by side. And work together toward the same goal to win a championship. In this context, I advocate we become Team America. In sports, we're evaluated on our desire, ability, and given a chance to compete. America is the land of opportunity. Let's not slam the door on those who may look or sound different from us. Rather, let's open it wide for those who believe in themselves, that anything is possible, and are willing to compete and take whatever risk necessary to work hard to succeed. I'm being inducted into the Hall of Fame because my athletic ability created an opportunity for me to excel in the sport I love. When we open the door for others to compete, we fulfill the promise of one nation under God with liberty and justice for all. On America's team, let's not choose to be against one another. Let's choose to be for one another. My great, great, great grandfather had no choice. We have one. I pray we dedicate ourselves to be the best team we can be, working and living together, representing the highest ideals of mankind, leading the way for all nations to follow. One of the most eloquent orators of our time said it best in his farewell address. Paraphrasing and humbly building upon what President Obama said, we all have to try harder, show up, dive in, and stay at it. I am asking you to believe in your ability to bring about change, to hold faith, to hold fast to the faith and the idea whispered by slaves. Yes, we can. Thank you.